Hi everyone, welcome to Ideas at Home. Today I am going to do a review of Bergner fry pan. I have already done the review of Bergner kadai, Vinod kadai, comparison video of Vinod and Bergner kadais and how to season it. I have got a good response in those videos. I'll leave the link of all these videos in the description box below. Please do check it out. I have been using this fry pan for the past 4 to 5 months and I'm really happy with this fry pan. So I thought of reviewing it to all of you. It is 24 cm in diameter. It has got a Bergner logo. The handle is really sturdy. And while cooking in this, the handles won't get heated up. You can hold it without a cloth while cooking, but the portion of the handle very near to the rim of the fry pan gets heated up, so you have to be careful not to touch on that portion of the handle that is very near to the rim of the fry pan. It is 24 cm in diameter and about 5 cm in depth. It comes without a lid. I usually use the lid that I have got along with the Bergner kadai, which is also 24 cm in this, but it doesn't fit perfectly in this fry pan. Although we can use it, a little amount of steam will escape while closing it. I had bought this fry pan from Amazon for around ₹1,500. I will leave the link of this product in the description box below. You can check the current price there. Although the tri-ply utensils are a bit expensive, it is really durable and it is a safer alternative to the Teflon coated non-stick cookwares. You need little more oil compared to non-stick cookware, and also you have to cook the food in it in moderate heat. Now let's make an egg omelette in this Bergner fry pan. Now I'm keeping the fry pan over the burner in low to moderate heat. When the pan has got heated up, we'll pour in little oil into the pan and then swirl the pan so that the oil reaches each and every portion of the pan and will be non-sticky. Now we'll pour in the omelette mixture. It is a spicy egg omelette. Now one side of the omelette is almost cooked, we'll slightly flip it over. You can see that the omelette is not sticking to the bottom of the pan. It's because the pan is really seasoned and it behaves like a non-stick pan now. Now when the omelette is really cooked, we will take it out from the pan. We will transfer it into the serving dish. Now a little more oil is left out in the fry pan. We'll make one more simple omelette. Second simple omelette is also ready. We will transfer this into the serving dish. Hope this fry pan video was useful to you. If you like the video, please do subscribe my channel Ideas at Home. Thanks for watching.